I said, "That's an angel." And I was just blown away. I couldn't wait to send it to my wife and send it to Daniil. And I said, "I got an angel." And my camera took a picture of an angel.
Glenn Thorman got an email from his home security camera with this image. It shows what he says looks like an angel hovering over his truck, then moving out of frame. One of the first things he did was send the picture to the pastor of his church, Daniil Moth.
It was really clear to me the minute I looked at the photo, I just kind of freaked out a bit. I went like, "Whoa, that's an angel!" And I texted him back, you know, "That's an angel. Wow, I'm astounded." There wasn't any doubt in my mind that we were looking at something supernatural.
Daniil posted the photos on the church's Facebook, where it has gotten hundreds of shares.
Just as it was from the, so there's no altering, no, you know, editing on the photo. It's the real thing.
We took the photos to Glass Lakes Photography in Petoskey to look at them with studio owner Joe Clark. Clark says it's difficult to say for sure what that figure is, but it's possible an insect set off that motion sensor.
It is definitely moth-shaped in the first photo. You can kind of clearly see what looks or could be interpreted as wings and a head. But at the same time, since it's not clearly in focus, and since it is what it is, there may be room for interpretation.